we're going to be playing some Resident Evil 2 Revelations. This is the PS Vita version. So, just bear that in mind. It's not going to be the most visually impressive. But the fact that it's not going to be the most visually impressive should make up for, well, should be made up for with how scary it will be, hopefully. Now let's start the game as a normal playthrough. Don't want it too easy, don't want it too difficult. Fear of night, fear of not night. Frozo Kofa. Yeah, funnily enough, PS Vita, I'm currently playing this on the Vita TV.
Bioterror.
Okay.
The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results.
Okay.
And who are you supposed to trust?
Yourself.
Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes. CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck. Count on us instead. We're above the politics. Always watching. Always ready to face the threat head on.
And who are you that we've got to trust?
We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us TerraSave, because Terra doesn't have to end with a wrist.
Okay.
Hey guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi Claire.
Hey.
Doesn't look bad.
Hey Claire.
Doesn't look the best gameplay wise.
Welcome to the club.
But 720p isn't bad.
Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What? The new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh yeah, emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I gotta look out for TerraSave. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye.
Okay, so this takes place after Resident 2.
Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened to
him. I'm pretty sure Claire. Umbrella.
Oh,
you're coming with us.
No, there must be some kind of...
What is going on here? I am actually confused. Normally the openings give you a bit of background story on the character you're about to play as, a bit of information on the story. But damn, this one must expect you to have played the previous Resident Evil Revelations game. But for someone like me who hasn't, we're just hopping into this blind. Looks like we've got to wait for something to happen. I'm covering up the loading screen. Well, the loading part. Shows how long I've been waiting. Well, shows how long I've not played this game for.
It open. I didn't do anything. Where have I been taken? Is that Moira?
Oh my God! Moira!
Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of there right now.
Okay. You are?
Claire, do something, please!
Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire! Oh, I remember. Hey, take it. I mean, what in a
Stop
moist
talking.
Barrel of fun is... Oh, Claire, I just want to go home.
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
Okay, so... Through
None
here.
Of this makes any sense. What did we do?
Wish I could tell you.
This is so messed up. What do you think this place was?
Umbrella. Something to do with Umbrella. I'm pretty sure anyone could have jumped that in this game. So let's see which way. It's this way. Okay, so it's up here.
Did you hear that?
Is there someone else in here?
I think there's a way through on the other side of the glass.
Okay, so... Got a knife?
This could come in handy.
Guess I'm on light duty.
All Okay, so although it says R, it's R2 for me. But I'm still gonna go and explore here a bit, so let's see. Okay. Okay, so there's none here. It just leaves going over the broken window. Okay. So, select it to open up. So handgun ammo, so there should be a handgun. Okay. Okay, that's the same shape.
Can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go! Okay.
Okay.
Careful. Stand back.
Okay, where's the actual... Oh, fuck. There it is. Our first zombie. Back in the saddle. Okay, so it should be. Okay, so put one. Let's get through. Okay. Okay, so your type called herbs for healing.
Yeah, she's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this? I can hear the wind out there. This must be the way out.
Then we need to find a way through.
What kind of whack job would... Ugh.
Here.
Call me steady. Okay.
Almost got it. No!
Well, that blows.
Yeah, somebody's deliberately trying to get us killed. Alright. Seems we get the pistol, we're in the danger zone. Okay.
Over there.
Ugh, this place reeks. Shit, what's that sound?
The key's gone.
Do you, are you gonna use that?
It's more reliable than any person.
If you say so.
Okay.
The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around. You think it might have snagged on something on the way down?
Let's just see.
Claire, I see the key.
It's out of reach. Let me try shooting it down.
Okay. So let's see.
Watch
Okay. And I think that'll be it for today.
When is this going to end?
I'll catch us all next time. Bye.